Don't mind the sprites, I'm just using random ones for now. Try to pay more attention to the mechanics. I haven't updated this project in a while. I've been focusing more on my physical health, but anyways, we have the typical parallax background, camera movement, zooming in and out, character animations, and so on. I just love the parallax, by the way. Gives you the feeling of depth, even though everything is in 2D. The main update for today is the HurtBox. The HurtBox editor, more specifically. You can see those purple boxes on the players. Right now, I haven't set it up to match the character bodies, but I can go to my HurtBox editor and start editing these boxes. If you remember my old videos, I used to treat this like a humanoid, meaning you'd have a fixed number of boxes that each represent a part of a human body, like Unity. You would have the upper body, lower body, upper arm, lower arm, and so on. The problem with that method is while it's good for 3D graphics, it's probably less suited for 2D because 2D has a lot of distortion. I don't plan on doing 2D bone animations, so for me, the more sensible choice might be to have as many boxes as I want. I can just keep adding these boxes or delete them. Later, when I hire an artist, he should be able to draw whatever he likes without caring about these boxes. So that's my general thought process. If I go back to the gameplay scene, I just saved one single frame of data. So it's kind of hard for you to see the changes, but you get the idea. I just have to use my editor to apply the same procedure to every single frame. So this was the data that I just saved. Obviously, it's not matching it perfectly. I just have to spend more time using the editor and coming up with the more accurate boxes. And that's pretty much it. Next is probably having a similar editor for hitboxes instead, not just hurtboxes. Most of the code is going to be reused because the only difference is you're determining who's the hitter or which is the hitting body part and which body part are the ones that are being hit. That's it. If you have any questions, you can reach me on my Discord server. All the links are below. Thanks for watching. See you next time.